Good morning, Texas Random. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. Today, we're back in the camper and it's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. But today, we're going to the beach, Port Aransas, and I'm super excited because I love the beach. I've been to Port Aransas once on this channel before. It was about a year ago, so it was pretty awesome. And I can't wait to, I fixed up my old Traxxas car that goes like around 40, but the acceleration is just like, it's so fat. It's so fun. So I can't wait to drive that. And I'm gonna film me at the beach again because beach equals epic and everyone loves beach. So instead of being in a hotel or something, we got the camper, which is gonna be really fun. We're at Bucky's right now, which is a very large gas station. It's like a Walmart, but it's a gas station. And I found Moon Balls, which is pretty dope. If y'all ever play Wall Ball, make sure you cop yourself a Moon Ball because that makes the game 30 times more fun. Just got out of Bucky's. Look how massive this gas station is. Ginormous. We got the goods, got a brisket sandwich, and we got the Alpha Wolf right here.
Just put hot Cheetos on a turkey barbecue sandwich. You're the memes on Instagram of white people and their hot Cheetos.
It's good though.
That's horrible.
We're approaching this big old bridge that we're about to go over. Finally arrived at our resort. We got the trailer backing in. We're just too good, like third time backing in, and it's, look at this, snug as a bug. It's perfect. You can't get more perfect than that.
We got Lucas right here with his little Birkenstocks. You like them? He loves them.
Yo, tan line? Finally at the beach. I love the smell of it, the sound. I just love the beach, man. And then we got a big ol' hole. Sick. Finally, if you find a full sand dollar, I'll give you $5. Not even capping. I've never found one here.
All right, water test.
Whoa, that's cold, dude. That is cold. How are they doing that? It's so cold. Oh my Lord. Yeah, nah. It's cold.
Can I poke it?
We got a live man-o-war right here. His little head thing was moving. Do it again. Yo, what the humpty is that? That is weird.
Rip jellyfish in loving memory. Wow.
Good morning, Texas Random. This is the day after Thanksgiving, and we're going to make some epic sausage patties. I'm charging up my RC truck
to go drive it on the beach. I'm really excited for that.
I hope I don't like break it because I kind of super glued a suspension arm because the part didn't come in. But just regarding that, I think it's going to be really fun, and I can't wait to eat breakfast because
it smells really epic.
We got the batteries here for the Traxxas truck. I can't wait to drive the thing on sand. It's gonna be so fun. And we have a boat that I built in seventh grade. I filmed a video with this, if you know.
Just arrived at the beach. Probably hearing some pretty bad wind noise. I'm sorry, we got a seagull right there. Not even like 30 seconds in, and it was broken before we came here, but the part never arrived on time because of COVID, so we didn't get to replace it. So we super glued it, but obviously that didn't work, so it doesn't drive good at all. And now I'm sad.
I can still drive it, but it just drives really, really, really bad.
Like, ooh.
That's how broken it is.
It drives really bad. The only way I can turn left is like kind of hitting the brake a little bit so it skids.
Just built some of a castle. Got the king right there, a king Warhead, and then we got the slums, kind of, and we just got the king. It's like a dictatorship. He has all the money, and this is the slums. So this is why my Traxxas was driving all bad. Check out this cool shell I found. It's not a, oh shoot, I almost dropped it. It's not a full shell, but it's a half shell, which is nice. It will look good on my sandcastle. All right, we just built, or he built, a brand new laser pyramid. So we got some Nikola Tesla action. This shoots off electricity, and it's really cool, evil pyramid. And then we got worker slums. Update on the castle, it looks so good right now. We got sunscreen on the jellyfish thing. We have a little moat action that's gonna eventually disappear because of sand. And then we got this epic thing. Look, we got some nice watchtowers, some nice drizzle design. And then we got his son. You see it? All right, here's the finishing project of my little sand town. We have old lady who lives in a shoe castle. We have the twin peak tower. We have the slums. We got the little archway to the dictator thing. So I lied about not doing anything to the castle. We built this pretty good sized wall. We got some more walls right there protecting the pyramid. And we have a double layer my sister just started randomly working on, but this is actually a high tide. I just looked at it. I don't think it gets higher than this. So I think we're actually good. So hopefully this will be here tomorrow. We're back at the camper and it's time to eat some lunch because we're hungry. It's been a couple hours and I took a shower so my hair is all messed up, and now we're gonna go back to the beach and check out our sandcastle and see how it held up. So if you remember, we're back. It survived. I don't think it even got touched by the tide, but my sister had a bunch of these clams out and they're all picked clean, like every single one of them is picked clean, and you can see all the bird tracks on the walls of the birds standing and stuff. And the yellow ball in here isn't there anymore. But yeah, you can see all the bird tracks and all the open shells. Dude, we just gave every seagull in America a snack. One thing actually did get destroyed. I just noticed it was the, I called it the grandma shoe because it kind of looked like a shoe. So yeah, it's gone. I bet some kid like kicked it over because there's some steps or something on these walls, like right there. Someone's right there. Someone was stepping on it. Oh no, that has to be fun. Oh my god. Look how long the tentacles are on these bad boys. Do it. Good morning, Texas Random. It's the next day and it's raining outside, so. Oh, it's so wet. Oh my, I and my socks are destroyed. It's puddles. This guy made his own parking spot. Oh my. We're now at this cool museum with these really cool rocks. Like, that one looks like paper. Here's my favorite one. It looks like a root beer. It looks really nice. I really like it. Not even gonna try to pronounce that. It looks pretty solid. That kind of looks like a Thanksgiving cone. What's it called?
Cornucopia.
Yeah, cornucopia. Knowledge. Knowledge gang. Yo, this is pretty cool. This is called a fulgurite. I don't know. But it's sand melted by a lightning strike. That's pretty dope. Anyone got a diamond pickaxe? I need to build a nether portal. Dude, that looks like snow almost. And that looks like mold, but it's really vibrant. That looks awesome. Snow. Dude, this is dope. Hey. I'm telling you, I would be so cool to see one of these things like IRL. I mean, not really, but at the same time. Yeah, that's true, but it would be cool. I mean, if I'm going to heaven, my guy, I'm going to be like, yo, God, I want to like see these bad boys in action. Like, imagine. Yo. Oh, imagine. You're just that short. Footprint of dinosaurs. That's so cool. We got the young. Didn't Asteroid actually kill the dinosaurs? I wonder what actually happened.
Happy
Just got back to the trailer, and there's a huge gust of wind and rain. Our castle's totally gone. It's gone. It's going to be like ancient ruins. It's destroyed. Makes me sad. I want to go look at it, but we do have a rear-wheel drive truck, so we will probably get stuck in wet sand. We got the sideways rain right here. It's hard to tell because of the windscreen, but it's been like this for like the past hour, and all I can think about is poor old dictator jellyfish just getting wrecked.
Yeah, it's still raining. Like, it's now 7 o'clock. It's still raining, so I'll see y'all in the morning, and hopefully we can see the sandcastles, but we're also leaving. So hopefully we can see it, but I want to see some ancient remains, take a picture, and I think it will be great history. It's the morning now, and we are emptying out our tanks and ready to roll back to hometown. I don't think we'll be able to see the castle, though, because we might get stuck because the sand might be too wet, but we'll see. More to come. We're at the beach, and look at this storm surge. Like, literally, weeds were, like, right here. Now they're all the way back there. This is where approximately our sandcastle was. It's gone. It's flat. There's no remains. It's completely gone. Not even debris. Yeah. Rip. Rip Fredericksburg. Why Fredericksburg?
I like Fred.
All right, Rip Fred. I guess that was our town. Rip Fred. While our city is literally Atlantis, demolished, the beach is super clean. Like, there's nothing. It's like Destin right now. It's gorgeous. I'm just kind of looking through all these shells. Maybe there's like a sand dollar from the storm surge. You never know. Make the best of a bad situation. Yeah, the storm, the waves were up here. And our city was like right there. It's gone. It was underwater. Dang, it's gone. There's no, I can't even find any remains. So now we're just looking for cool shells. And that. Dude, I can't get over how nice the beach looks right now. Like, it looks like glass. It's so smooth. Like, there's no debris. I love this. It looks so nice. Oh. It looks so good. I'm gonna conclude the video here. Rip Sandcastle 2020 through 2020. It lasted 2 days, and then storm just kind of wiped it away. This beach is awesome. I might live here one day. And I'll see y'all in the next video next Saturday.